Good morning. It took me about a month of using the auto-translate feature in YouTube to add subtitles to almost my entire catalog of roughly 85 hours of more than 700 videos.
Flippin' physics!
I have added subtitles in Arabic, Bangla, Chinese traditional, French, German, Hindi, Indonesian, Japanese, Portuguese, Russian, Spanish, and Urdu. It did take a fair amount of work, and I'm hoping y'all will find it helpful for learning physics, and perhaps this will help to extend the reach of flipping physics worldwide. The reason I'm making this video is because I could go back through and add subtitles in two or possibly three more languages. And I'd like to know which one of the following languages you think it would be best for me to add and why. Chinese, China, Chinese Simplified, Dutch, Greek, Hebrew, Italian, Persian, Polish, Thai, Turkish, or Vietnamese. To help you make this decision, realize this video also has subtitles in all of those languages. So, you can go to the lower right-hand corner of this video, click on the settings gear, and then click on subtitles, and pick out which subtitles to see with this video. Actually, let's mimic a short portion of a previous video of mine where we derived Bernoulli's equation. This should help you see how well the physics gets translated. Let's determine the work done by the force of gravity on our volume of fluid. Start by watching our volume of fluid flow from the initial configuration to the final configuration of the system. First off, realize the volume of the fluid in the curved section of pipe, which I have made green in our illustration, does not change between the initial and final configurations of the system. Again, you can see that when we look at the volume of fluid in blue flowing to the right. The volume of the fluid in the curved section of the pipe does not change its vertical height above the horizontal zero line. The only volume of fluid which changes vertical height above the horizontal zero line is the red cylinder of fluid which passes through plane 1 during time delta t. Essentially, what happens here is that that red cylinder of fluid is moved to become the pink cylinder of fluid which passes through plane 2 during time delta t. As far as changes in vertical height above the horizontal zero line, that is all that changes. Okay, that should be enough to be able to assess the quality of the subtitles of the language you are checking. Yeah, so leave a comment to let me know which of those languages you think I should add and why. In addition to the other 14 subtitles I have already added to nearly all of my videos. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.